is, and prize money, of course, 25,000 rupees is.